time today for whitetail. It's about 7:30 right now, and we're in Baltimore County. Beautiful morning, a little mild, but yeah, we should get some movement today, hopefully. Brittany is sitting in a ground blind a couple hundred yards down the hill. And we also got three other guys scattered about. So hopefully we should get some on the ground. Just took a shot at a spike. I was out in the field to my right here eating some corn. Came into the pine forest about 20 yards in front of me. I'm not sure if winded me or what, but spooked a little and ran about another 15, 20 yards over to my left here. I may have panicked a little bit. End up shooting at him about 30 yards away. And he was quartering away from me. Definitely know I hit him from the way that he kicked his legs up. But he ran out of sight. So, you know, give it some time and even go track some blood.
I bought this.
Alright, so we're still on the ground now. I'm gonna start tracking the spike that I shot. Got my bloodhound here. He's Britton. This is where I shot him. Got some blood on the ground. Right there. Right there. And there's a stand up there. And I got some more corn on the ground covered in blood. I've never seen that before. That's crazy. Alright folks, so it was definitely a gut shot, and we tracked them for about, I'd say 200 yards down this bottom here. But he is down. More meat for the freezer. Jesus. feeding or just passing through? He was feeding out in the field for about 10 minutes, pecking away. And then he came into the pines right in front of me. This morning I ended up seeing six does and one spike. Got the spike, so that's all the group managed to get this morning. So hopefully this afternoon we'll have some better luck. Change stands. I'm now in the creek stand down the bottom. So hopefully we can get some more meat in the freezer and something on the ground. No luck in the afternoon sit. Didn't see anything. Sound like two of my buddies though. I hear those shooting, so looks like hopefully they got a couple on the ground. But we'll find out.